name of Allah, most gracious and most merciful, and peace be upon his prophets. This program is intended to a variety of candidates. If you are an interventional cardiologist, you will enjoy the live sessions, live in a box, etc. If you are having to present an abstract, it's welcome to this conference. If you are even a nurse or a technician, again, will benefit from this conference. If you need to learn procedures, complex procedures of intervention, that's the program from the A to Z. So, welcome to Egypt. Don't miss this event. Thank you.
An integral part of the meeting is the fellow course. The fellow course is mainly made for the young doctors who want to start their career in interventional cardiology. This course will cover most of the basics in intervention and will be presented by eminent professors and also be presented in a very simplified form. Second part is a very important part regarding the nurses and cath lab technicians, which is a cornerstone in our hospitals. That's why we have a dedicated sessions for those nurses and technicians working in our hospitals and want to know many things about their work in the hospital, basics and advanced work. Also, we will accept cases and abstracts, and these cases will be revised by eminent professors, and we will select the best cases to be presented in EuroPCR in 2019.
أهلا بحضراتكم. لما جمعية القلب المصرية تنظم مؤتمر بالتعاون مع اسم القلب وجامعة عين شمس، يبقى إن شاء الله هيكون حاجة مميزة. أنا بدعوكم لحضور المؤتمر رقم 20 لشعبة الانترفنشن لجمعية القلب المصرية، وأعتقد أن الأجندة العلمية متميزة جدا. هو 4 أيام من يوم 6 ليوم 9 نوفمبر إن شاء الله. أول يوم إحنا حابين أن هو يكون hands on workshops، طبعا أعداد محدودة هتبقى في اسم الأسطرة في مستشفى الدمرداش الجامعي، العدد محدود من الزملاء، التدريب على حاجات كتيرة جدا في الأسطرة، ممكن ترانس راديال، هيبقى كمان في بايفركيشن ليفت مين، سي تي او، بالون مايترال، كل الحاجات دي هتبقى في اليوم الأولاني، وهيبقى نقل حي لقاعة المحاضرات. اليومين التانيين هيبقى مؤتمر عالي الجودة متميز، هيبقى فيه نقل حي من أكتر من مكان، هيبقى فيه من لايبزيج، وهيبقى فيه من أسبانيا، وهيبقى فيه من السعودية، وطبعا اسم القلب جامعة عين شمس. هيبقى فيه لايف كيسز، وهيبقى فيه لايف إن بوكس، وأهم حاجة هيبقى الكونتريبيوشن بتاع حضراتكم في الكيسز وفي الأبستراكتس اللي احنا بنطلب إن حضراتكم تشتركوا فيها، لأن ده بيبقى الحقيقة فرصة جيدة جدا للتواصل ولتبادل الآراء في مؤتمر كبير زي ده. الشيء المميز الأخير اللي حابب إن أنا أرشحه لحضراتكم هو إن الحالات اللي هتفوز في الكومبيتيشن أثناء هذا المؤتمر هي اللي هتمثل مصر وجمعية القلب المصرية في اليورو بي سي آر زي ما تعودنا كل سنة. كل سنة وأنتم طيبين، ونشوفكم إن شاء الله في المؤتمر.
The scientific program of this 20th annual meeting was designed to cover all aspects of knowledge and expertise in the field of intervention cardiology. That's to say, every topic will be covered from the basic knowledge to the most recent research data. To achieve this, lectures, debates, workshops, videos, and live transmission will be included.
It's my pleasure to invite you to the 20th annual meeting of the Working Group of Interventional Cardiology. This year, the meeting is going to be hosted by the Cardiology Department at Ain Shams University Hospitals. Our department is one of the leading departments in the country in the field of interventions, with more than 1 to 5,000 cases done each year in the field, including coronary, structural, congenital, and electrophysiological studies. We also do more than 1,000 primary PCIs a year. So welcome to our department and welcome to the conference.
Welcome you all to the 20th meeting of the Working Group of Interventional Cardiology, which I proudly chair. This year, the meeting will be organized by my beloved department, Ain Shams University. It will include live sessions, it will include workshops, it will include even tech nurse sessions. I hope this year it will be a different meeting with new knowledge and new difficult cases. I wish the organizing committee and my department all the success.
For many years, the working group of intervention is known to be a very active group. And the annual meeting of the working group of intervention this year is hosted by the cardiology department in Shams University. So I'd like to thank the organizing committee for the outstanding program, and I'm sure that it will be a wonderful meeting. Finally, I'd like to thank all staff members at the cardiology department in Shams University, and I'd like to thank the board members of the working group of intervention. Thank you.